Allodoxaphobia is the fear of opinions. Dogs can be allergic to humans. The U.S. government gave Indiana University $1 million to study memes. Someone who has gmelophagia also has the urge to eat raw potatoes. The most leaves ever found on a clover is 56. Camel's milk doesn't curdle. All porcupines float in water. Peaches are members of the almond family. The longest one-syllable word is screeched. Seals sleep only 1.5 minutes at a time. Humans have been performing dentistry since 7000 BC, which makes dentists one of the oldest professions. The first ever documented feature film was made in Australia in 1906. Ancient Roman surgeons were trained to block out the screams of human pain. From 1953 to 1957, NBC's Today Show had a chimpanzee co-host named J. Fred Muggs. It is estimated he brought in the network around $100 million. Apples, peaches, and raspberries are all members of the rose family. Iceland has a dating app that stops you from hooking up with your cousin. Eye of newt, toe of frog, and wool of bat are just archaic terms for mustard seed, buttercup, and holly leaves. People in North Korea are legally only allowed to have one of 28 haircuts. Men and women can choose from 14 different styles. In 1907, a woman was arrested on a beach in Boston for wearing a one-piece swimsuit. There are more stars in space than there are grains of sand on every beach in the world. In Israel, it is illegal to bring bears to the beach. There is an uninhabited island in the Bahamas known as Pig Beach, which is populated entirely by swimming pigs. Without saliva, humans are unable to taste food. It snowed in the Sahara Desert for 30 minutes on February 18, 1979. In every scene of Fight Club, there is a Starbucks coffee cup.